Clay Digger Steel Vengeance is fast, reaching speeds up to 74 miles per hour. And how about Chess? Well, that girl, she's wild. And Steel Vengeance is the wildest ride Cedar Point has ever created. Four inversions, multiple transitions. It's a very fitting ride for Frontier Town, our little slice of the Wild West here at the roller coaster capital of the world. And in order to stand alone in Frontier Town and, dare I say, challenge Maverick for supremacy, a coaster would have to be bold and daring, and Steel Vengeance is both. It will definitely give Maverick a run for its money, and there's nothing better for the prosperity of this here town than two rival coasters going head-to-head to deliver thrills for those of you brave enough to ride. All right, so what do you think? You guys brave enough to ride? All right, let's take a front seat ride right now. Roll the moving picture machine.